trash pit.
Well, how'd you do that?
Sneak up on you? That's what I do. Now answer my question. What are you doing here?
I'm here to rescue Crafty Larissa, captain of the Maiden's Breath.
Oh, charming. The Maiden's wrecked on the sandy shore. As for Crafty Larissa, you found her. Just in time, too. Captain Helene's sea drakes have my crew. I won't leave without them. Help me rescue them, and I'll owe you a favor.
All right, well, what's the plan?
I'm going to disguise my crew as sea drakes. Take these clothes. Look for a portly Breton, a sour Redguard, and a big orc. The drakes are keeping them in the large buildings. Once they're out, meet me by Helene's ship. Look
what's
for
funny,
hampers
disguise?
With clothes. Or kill a sea drake and take theirs. Put on their clothes, and you'll look just lovely. Oh, do watch out for the sea drakes with torches. They're not drunk. If you get too close, they'll spot you and alert the others.
Okay, I understand.
You can take clothes from hampers or off dead sea drakes.
Whoa. What are you doing?
Spilled it all over himself.
Larissa.
Oh, and try not to get killed.
I don't like the talk.
Use. Sea drake disguise. There we go. I'm disguised. What could you do? Sky shard. Yeah, so I think we're okay. We're still disguised. What do we need to do? Search the basket. Meat. Hello. Watch the torches, because they're not drunk. You look drunk. What am I doing? Meat. Release Crenard Dorton. Hello. Ah, is this Crenard? Yes.
Please don't beat me again.
Take this disguise.
I thought I'd die in here. Helene came by not long ago. Told me to look forward to a public flaying. Then she beat me bloody, laughing the whole time. She's one cold witch.
Let me get rid of those ropes.
Stay away from Helene. She's a monster.
Okay. Anybody else up here needs rescuing? No. Now we need to release Herodon. Whoa. Uh-oh. Whoa, easy. You're not drunk. Why aren't you drunk? You're quite tough. Even the chicken's having a go. Oh, I just killed a chicken. Oh, lush guts. Right, have I lost my disguise now? Yeah. Oh. I need to kill another one to get my disguise. You'll do. Sonic boom. Hello. You're trapped. How does that look? Okay. Still no clothes, disguises. Wonder if we can rescue him the good old fashioned way. Nope.
Another torturer from Helene. I knew she wouldn't leave me to ride.
Yes, we can.
Quick, untie me. The sea drake spent the past few
hours
breaking
my fingers.
I can't wield a sword, but I... These sea drakes give pirates a bad name. Kill every last one of them.
Whoa. Okay, you can take full damage in this game. Yeah. Da-da. And then five. Okay, that hurt. So you've got to kill a lot of people to get a lot of gold in this game. Disguise. Look at that, like buses. We've got two of them now. Oh, I don't know. I can take it. Hello.
Kill me. Get it over with.
Hey, Larissa sent me. Take this disguise.
Another of Helene's tricks. Let me go, then chase me down and beat me within an inch of my life.
Let me untie you.
Advice. Don't let them capture you.
Okay, thank you for the advice.
Die fighting.
Some guy with a big sword. I think Larissa is over this way. In here. Isn't this where we met our first time? Meet Larissa. Where's the map? There she is. Okay. Okay. I'm the lizard running next to you, Stocko. Serenar. Oh, right. Okay. Ha, you're stuck. Yeah. Where is she? She's down the dock, sitting on the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. Nope, no, she's not. Where is she? Whoa! Is that Serenar? No, Draxi. Is it because I got a... Yeah. Just kills somebody and then just gets his fishing rod out. I love it. I'm trying to find you. Where's Larissa? There she is. Crafty.
You're a welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Crenard, Hairdon, and Meacock. Any luck?
Yeah, final three.
Almost done then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Dara Gore.
Okay.
They've got him in the belly of Helene's ship. You'll find the keys below deck.
What do you do when I'm running away and doing all the work?
I'll be visiting Helene in her cabin to thank her for the hospitality she's extended my crew. Come on up after you release Derrigor. You should really say hello.
How did you get the key to Helene's quarters?
Her cabin girl had a key. Poor little Bosmer lass. Barely any meat on her bones. I think Helene was starving her. She's on her way to Port Hunding now, and I'm one key richer.
And how did you make yourself look like a fern?
Good trick, that.
Don't think I've ever asked
really
to be that, ever.
Did I myself as a fern? Or did you see a fern because you weren't looking close enough?
I can't remember. Okay, let's go find... There's the ship. There's my mate. So in the belly of the ship, we should find something. You enemy? No. Save Derrigor.
Who in oblivion are you?
Actually, Larissa sent me to rescue you.
Yeah? Ha! I knew she got away. Helene said she was being keel-hauled and beaten, but I knew better. They don't call my captain crafty for nothing. Get me out of these ropes and let's get out of here.
Hey, hold still.
Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
Okay. Follow me. Open. this way, I guess. Oh, no, baddie. Three. I need more mana. Uh-oh. Is there two of them? Nope, just the one. Good. Sonic Boom! Yeah, you're pretty dead after I launched that one. Hello! Sonic. I do like that Sonic Boom. She blocked my sonic boom. Yeah. Crystal Shard can now be morphed. I'm not sure what that means. There's so much about this game I don't know. Unstable Familiar can be morphed. Destructive Touch can be morphed. She just took a... Okay. Where's she going? Is the game bugging out? Dodge this. Oh, you can't. Bye-bye. this way.
Did you poison me?
Oh my, Captain. Are you feeling okay?
I'll gut you like a stuck pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast
like
you.
Like you did my crew? No. That won't happen again.
Yeah.
Oh, she fell down.
I like crafty Larissa. What are we going to talk about? Cars? My, that felt good. I better do that in a crafty Clarissa voice. Crafty Larissa. Man, that felt good. What'd you do to her?
Me? Did I do that?
Yeah.
Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Daragor get out?
Yes, he did.
I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. I'm going to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll square up.
What kind of poison did you use
on him? Oh, it's yarn root. A very nasty local poison.
Yeah.
It won't kill her. Not right away. It starts by dissolving the stomach. I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves who disobey. There's an antidote on the dresser if your heart bleeds enough.
And what'd you do if I give Helene the antidote?
I feel mildly disappointed, but I leave it up to you. Meet me on the beach once you're done here and we'll settle up. Just watch your boots. She'll start vomiting soon.
Okay, goodbye. Now, do I want to help her? Let's see what she has to say. She doesn't seem to see me. Okay. On the dresser. Ooh. A hypothetical theory. Oh, treachery. I have no idea what this is. Okay. Anyway, let's go. Leave, let her die. Hints, collect antidote. I don't know where the antidote is. Dresser, is this it? Ooh, there's the antidote. Okay, so take it. Come on then, guys. What do you reckon? We've got 10 minutes of the stream. Should we let her die? Or give her the antidote? Tick, tock, tick, tock. What do you reckon? Roadrunner says helper. Okay. Any more on helper? Give. Banana Servant. You guys are too nice. Antidote. Andy Farmer. Okay, looks like no one's going to kill her. give it to her. Antidote. Okay, you guys are just saying antidote. Zinam82 says die. Okay, we'll kill her. So we'll leave without giving her the antidote. Oh, my name is Draxxi. If you see me, lizard with a big hammer. Serenar. Lovely. So there we go. Zinam82. We got it. I'm quite a nasty person, I know. Let's head back and talk to Crafty Larissa. Coming after me, bro. Oh, ow. Oh yeah, look how you got messed up. Sonic.
Boom.
I can't wait for that to be an instant cast. Oh, there's Draxxi. That's Serenar. Wave. Hey, I would love to try to wait. Hang on. Wave. Oh, there we go. I wave. Let's talk to Crafty. See, Crafty could be a tree or anything. Is she any of that? Nope. Ah, there she is. She's a normal person. So, yeah, Matt Crisher, I let her die. Luke, I let her die. All for you guys. I didn't want to let her die.
She was safe and only a little bit tortured. I call that a win.
Aye. I didn't give Helene the antidote. Oh,
many a captain who sails these waters will be glad of that news.
Good.
Now, let's talk favors. I owe you a big one.
Okay, help Captain Kalina pull off her heist.
She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me, but I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in. Can't let what you did for us go unrewarded. See you back in town.
Okay, complete the quest. Like moss to a candle. I think we'll have to go see Killeen, because we've got to find one more person. Was that a fishing hole? Oh, look at that water, eh? Look at that. Beautiful. See you, Savonator. Take care. Thanks for watching. This game is beautiful. So we're going to go find Killeen. Find out the information on the other person for a heist. I've always found it amazing how people can jump out the water. That's fairly difficult. Okay.
The captain's inside.
Okay. Let's find out.
Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to pull this off.
Tell me about Naramo.
Naramo's nice enough for an Altmer if you get past his Dwemer fixation.
Okay.
Thing is, the relics he finds in Dwemer ruins sometimes come in very handy. He just might have a device we can use for our heist.
Okay, I'll look for Naramo. Where do I find him?
There's a Dwemer ruin outside town, Bithza. Naramo went there to dig up relics. Help him find some. And he might just join us.
Excuse me. Where can I get a drink around here? I really do need a drink. Okay, there's a dwarven ruin outside the town. Basak. Nerima went there to take out relics. Okay, let's go find this Nerima person. And then that'll be the end of the stream. So Naramo is that way. Oh, the music as well in this guy. Come on, you gotta admit this game.
Hail.
It is fantastic. I love this area with the sands and the buildings. Just looks so pretty. And the sounds as well. There's another quest here.
It's right here. A Dwemer ruin unsoiled by bandits and thieves.
There's Naramo.
Yet I cannot get inside. Miraculous. To think that the Dwemer of Old Volenfell settled as far as Stros Mackay. My brother and I have scoured the ruins exterior for some time now, but we have never been able to get inside.
Oh, why do you want to get inside?
Several reasons. One is that Headman Bosek commissioned me to explore the ruins. A fascinating aspect of Dwemer ruins are the ancient mechanisms to be found inside. Bosek thinks to use them in Port Hundig. I need to get inside to investigate.
Well, maybe I can help you there, Naramo.
Excellent suggestion. I believe this automaton can unseal the door if it can be controlled. I have its control rod, but two focusing crystals seem to be missing. They are nearby, but the local creatures dissuade me from claiming them.
Okay, well, I'm sure I'll find them.
Focusing crystals in hand, I can complete this control rod and safely reactivate the automaton.
Automaton.
While you recover the crystals, I'll make the proper adjustments to the construct.
Okay. So, what can you tell me about the Dwemer?
Some call them dwarves. A race of brilliant artisans and metalworkers who possessed great ingenuity. They built vast underground cities filled with remarkable inventions. Now such works are all that remain of the Dwemer.
And what happened to them?
One can say for sure. Some believe they achieved divinity. Others claim they were consumed by some folly of their own. Perhaps both are true. But long ago they vanished, the entire race, leaving little but their marvelous treasures behind.
Treasures.
In the gleam of avarice I see in your eyes. The treasure I seek is knowledge, worthless to any but a scholar. Those who help me acquire this can expect to be well rewarded, however.
Okay, right. So we need to go find some crystals. Bezog discovered. Oh, look at the sun. Oh, blowing. This game is so pretty, honestly. And yeah, I'll use the word pretty. Can I pick this up? No. Whoa. Hello there. How are you? Where's the next one over here? Ooh, scary. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to go in there just yet. Oh yeah, you're gonna attack. Yeah. There you go, Serenar. I think that's Serenar. Somebody sounds a bit rough. Do you get it? A bit rough. Sonic. Boom. Yeah. Up here. You can search a scorpion. Rollers. Okay. Bait for fishing. Hey, Tom, you got a question? Go ahead. Okay. Whoa. You see that then? It's kind of... see Stalker Claws die now. Whoa. I'm gonna have to thank. Did that work? I don't know. Thank you. I have no idea. Okay, not that one. There we go. Are you going to ever continue Season 2 of Farming Sim? You left us at a cliff. Season 2 of Farming Sim... No. I'm on Season 3 at the moment, aren't I? Yeah. So, yeah, we are continuing with Season 3 of Farming Simulator. With me, Stucklegross. Let's speak to Niramo.
I reassembled a spider, but I must be able to control it. That reminds me. Did you find the crystals?
Yes, I found the crystals. I have them right here.
Splendid. Now, I just insert them into the rod like so. By the way, I hope you can destroy this mechanism if it attacks us.
Okay.
Let's see here. It works!
Don't.
I knew it would, of course. Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open. At long last, the Zark. Come, we'll talk about our next move inside.
It was just to help you do this. It wasn't to go inside. Bookshelf search. Oh. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna have to finish the stream off in a minute. I think we'll do it here before we start this quest. So there we go, peeps. Thank you very much for watching. Hey, Skyline. Sorry. We're going to be shooting off now. But, yeah, thank you very much, peeps, for watching. It's been a pleasure, as always. I'll be streaming again tomorrow at the same time. So hopefully you guys can come along and we'll continue our quests in Tamriel. Yeah, well, this is Glostok the Grey. We are an orc sorcerer with very bad taste in hair. Yeah, there we go. Skyline, yeah, I'm good, thank you. Bye bye. yeah, so sorry about that. It's got to end at some point. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly have, and I'll see you all very, very soon. So, my name is Sokogloss, this is The Elder Scrolls Online, take care, and ciao for now.
Come on now, let's get together in perfect harmony. I got 20 acres, and you've got 40.